According to the CDC, lung cancer is the leading cause of cancer deaths among both men and women. It accounts for 25% of all cancer deaths. HCA has recognized this need to identify this special patient population. We currently have 3 dedicated lung nodule navigators to help coordinate care for patients.
I'm Wendy Cass, lung nodule navigator. We identify lung nodule individuals by 2 ways. The first is through incidental findings on scans completed while the patient is under our care at our facilities. This means that a patient is being seen for a condition not specifically involving their lungs, but through the evaluation process, a lung nodule is found. That is when the navigator is pulled into the process. We work with the patient, their primary care, and pulmonology to ensure that the proper care and follow-up is provided for the patient. This really helps streamline continuity of care and care coordination, giving that patient that extra level of support within their care team. We contact the patient once they are home to discuss the CT scan results, their next step in their plan for care, and answer any questions they may have.
Secondly, we're working with primary care providers to help identify patients that would qualify for lung nodule screenings. Lung cancer screenings are important because, according to the American Cancer Society, many lung cancers are not diagnosed until the late stages. Only 4-5% of eligible people in the United States are getting these lung screenings. These statistics make it clear how critical lung screenings are in the identification of early stage cancers. If you're age 50 or older and have a smoking history, please contact your primary care physician. For more information about our lung nodule program, please see us at hcamidwest.com/careconnect.